I went to the tractor supply company and I spoke with a manager. I told him about this project I'm doing, and I was able to leave with some free pallets to use for my compost bin. When you're choosing your pallets, make sure you find one with the symbols HT or KD. HT is heat treated and KD is kiln dried. If you have any that have MB, that's a pesticide and you don't want to use that one. I'm using 2.5-inch exterior wood screws, and I'm attaching the 2x4 to the top side cross boards. I'm just going to use metal wire from some of my other projects to tie up the front. That way it'll make it easy for me to untie the front, and I can put in grass clippings and other things to begin my compost. And when my compost is ready, it makes it easy for me to remove the front gate and retrieve it. So three bins, no cost to me. There we go. I have some 16 gauge wire left over from previous projects. I'm just going to take a few pieces of this to tie the gates on the front. So I just took the wire, brought it around the corner edges, and just did a basic tie off. Not too tight, pretty loose, that way I can easily take the wire off when I need to remove this front gate. And I'll just do one at the top, I'll do another one down there at the bottom. And I'll just do all four. And that'll keep the gate on for me.